Love the suit.
Classic, but this is restricted. Move along.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. James awaits your attention.
Ooh, tailor-made, sir?
Is everything okay?
With me and his cotton gin. They all laugh.
What's that command?
And his steamboat.
Okay, and you and sir.
And his chocolate bar. Ford and his Lizzie kept those laughs busy.
Right to
that. That's how people are. Man, you got nothing. Damn it, bye.
Thus, the actions of a first constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out of the mountains. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on. The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
I hope they added more body bags in the inventory.
She did a show plan. The teacher said she
followed. I'm really impressed by all the wonderful things you have here. I wish my husband would let me have that much art inside the house. But he gets, well, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get...
Jeez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen her
Clearly, Janus is a meticulous man. This microfilm contains a lot of heavily redacted minutes from what appears to be a yearly event of some sort. Plenty of initials and project code names that don't ring any bells. Janus is mentioned by name throughout, however. This is a very important find, 47.
Is he just won't shut up. Always ranting about that damn lawsuit against Janus and waving piles of paper at me. As if I give a rat's ass about their problems. Let the judge sort it out. What do I want?
A lawsuit want between Janus and a local resident. It might be just what we're looking for. Batty lives in number 432.
Pick one. All right, Doc, sorry. I'm just dressing out here, okay? Please, do what you can, all right? Yeah, I'll talk later.
But he thought he conquered it. He took care of it. Pedro lived in a shoebox. And he even made a little leash for him so he could take him walking. He did everything together. For one day, he heard his mother.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the Constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.